I'm Kimberly. What you see around me is your typical classroom. Teacher teaching, students working, sleeping, not caring.
Maybe you're the sleeper. Maybe you're the texter. This documentary doesn't really care about them. No, this documentary cares about the hard worker. And what could happen if you work too hard?
We all have to work hard at some point in our life, and that can get us great and wonderful things. But you never really think about what can happen if you work too hard. That's where I come in. I'm going to show you just what can happen.
Now she's going to fail the year. She really should have thought of that before buying that expensive laptop.
That was a bit scary, wasn't it?
Can I borrow a pencil?
No, go away!
Well...
Are you alright, Kimberly?
Yes! Go away! Feeding you! Go away!
Poor cat! Oh my god, she doesn't deserve to have him. I'm in the SPCA.
Nom 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 nom
So there you have it, just some of the many effects that can come from working too hard. but I'm not finished yet. A while ago, I interviewed someone who suffered from these effects. Let's go take a look at what she said. So here I am at Lara Jane's house. She is one of the many people who has suffered these dreadful effects. Let's go hear her story. Hello Lara, how are you today?
Alright. How long is this interview going to take? I've got to get back to work, you know.
Not long. I thought you learned what could happen if you work too hard.
But I'm not working too hard.
Clearly. So Lara, tell me, did you pass any of your work when you were stressing out?
Last year I didn't pass much because I was stressing out way too much. But not now, Sarah. I'm in the middle of something.
What?
Oh, it's just my friend Sarah. She always comes in at the wrong moment.
Okay. Have you been to the doctors about these hallucinations?
Hallucinations?
Yeah.
I'm not hallucinating.
Yeah, you are. You seem kind of tense too. Don't you think it's because you're working too hard?
No, I've already told you I'm not working too hard. Now, I'm going to leave now. You're wasting my valuable working time.
Hello again. By now, I hope you've come to realise the effects of working too hard. Some of those reconstructions may seem a little crazy, but in reality they can happen. In the most extreme of cases. I've talked about the effects of working too hard. Now I want to tell you some ways of avoiding them. Taking breaks, for example. Getting enough sleep at night. Keeping hydrated by drinking water. Lots. Not doing drugs. Not drinking any alcohol. Keeping to a schedule and not leaving all your work to the last minute. If you follow these tips, I'm sure you'll pass all your work with the highest grade possible. Nom 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 nom